Hello and welcome back to another episode of Age of Darkness here on Broadside Gaming with me, Zog. So carrying on from where we left off yesterday, we are getting ourselves prepared for the next Death Knight, and it is imminent. So hopefully, with catapult technology, we can fend them off. That is the plan. Just to upgrade in the outer walls, just in case. More catapults built. I think that is all the farms. Good.
Hey, send me to battle.
Upgrade complete.
Yeah, I think that's everyone working the farms properly. Daybreak approaches. Okay, so they're coming from this side.
Upgrade complete.
That end, see where they're going to hit. So it could be here. Or it could be here. Wherever they hit, we need some more goddamn archers. Okay, so they're hitting here. Cool, right. Okay. Suppose I'll have to go there then, just so I can still get past it. Repair the walls. I might put the catapults over here. Although I had more catapults than that. What have I run out? Oh, iron I've run out of. Okay. Yep, that'll do it. Where's Edwin and the gang? I hate it when it does that. Ooh, 25% extra damage to buildings, that's annoying. Sorry, now the music has just decided it's going to be insanely annoying. There you go. Edwin and the boys, they're coming. Go, go, catapults. Okay. Get those exploders. Okay, so we're picking off the exploders and the siege assholes. Oh no, he's got through. Perhaps those giants are a lot more unpleasant than they used to be. Run, Edwin, run. Edwin's about to... Oh! Oh dear! That was sketchy. The fuck's going on over here? Just twats are plenty, it looks like. Well, that farm's probably going to go down, but I'm not going out there to rescue it. Fuck it. Okay, that was scary. Yes. Ready when you are. That was a tiny bit terrifying. I am here. We did it though. Oh god, yeah, that was a little bit too exciting for me, that was.
Upgrade complete.
We need to go get those goddamn crystals so our archers actually can, you know, do stuff against the giants. Is that all that's left of my crack squad? Damn. Well. Get them going. I'll just put a singular tower there just so I can defend it a little bit better. Oh, Edwin, you fucking balloon. Yeah, they're going the right way. So, Edwin, why did you decide to go, like, the scenic route? Finish him off and then fucking go where I'm telling you to go, you breast. So, yeah, they're going the correct way. Get everything repaired a bit.
Ready for action. Ready for action.
Of course, they're coming straight into fuck my wall. A master in the main. What's going on down here? Now what? Sir. Thank you. I probably can't get even a, can't get a gate in that bloody thing, can I? I can. Oh, that fucking siege twat. Jesus Christ, right. Come on, lads. They really want it, so let's go give it to them. Fuck is Edwin? Oh my god, Edwin, you're such a disappointment today. Light the way. Let's just move them out so they can get some cover by the... You absolute fucking wankstain. Right, Edwin. You fucking bellend. Get in there. By your will. In position. Without delay. Oh, Edwin, what am I going to fucking do with you today, eh? What's the hold up? Right, we've got a wall. Gonna upgrade my keep. Stick one of those in. Turn that into team one. And sadly, that is all the time we have for this episode, folks. So thank you very much for joining me. I hope you've enjoyed. And if you have, please like, subscribe, and hit that little bell for notifications. There'll be episodes of Age of Darkness every day. And you can follow me through my journey of being kind of bad. Hopefully we'll get better. So until the next episode, folks, stay safe, and I shall see you all next time. So see you later.